Hi, my name's Olivia and welcome back to my channel. So today, as you can see by the title, I'm just going to be doing like a vlog of my day. And yeah, so the first thing I'm going to be doing is tidying my room.
Look into my eyes and show me your adventures I haven't seen. Taking all the life, it hits the spot. Walking on fantasy. So save me, baby, save me to us.
And this is the outfit I am wearing today. So do like a basic makeup look. I'm gonna turn the light on. There we go. Yeah, just mascara, lip gloss and eyebrows, and my eyebrow pencil I need to sharpen as well. So today I'm just going like on a cycle ride, and I'm not exactly okay, so I moved places because there was just a problem. So yeah, now lip gloss. This is the lip gloss I use. We are making Nutella cookies now. So Levana saw it on TikTok, so we're gonna
try them out.
Yeah, follow it. So do you need a cup full of flour? Mm-hmm. How many cookies are we making?
Well, only a cup full of flour makes two big cookies or like loads of small ones. So we could put two cups of flour in to make four big cookies.
Yeah. But there's not mean we need four eggs when we only have two eggs.
No, you only need two eggs because you only need to put one egg in.
Oh. And then we're putting two eggs.
Look how small they are.
Oh yeah,
eggs
they're
are
tiny.
Normally like way bigger than
they're
them.
Tiny. Oh my god, so usually they're like that big. What babies?
Can you put the egg in?
How'd you do that? Did you like... fail?
Yeah, maybe I should do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you should do it.
Right.
Can you just add Nutella?
Yeah, and then mix it all in. And then, do you want to get...
What about...
smooth, but oh right,
the whole thing.
Yeah,
is that what they said?
Mm-hmm. Right, and now with your hands,
go
keep.
We're starting these cookies again.
Why?
Because I have a better idea, Olivia, trust me, to make them more even. Liv, can you get me a rolling pin? Right, do you want them thick, thin?
The same as like Lidl.
Did you get the... Do we have any chocolate chips?
No.
Right, we're just going to make one out of that. You want to pop it in?
No, lift. Don't pop it out yet. Oh, I already popped out.
Hello. And this way we can make more. Right now, do it like that, yeah.
And they're big.
Yeah, and thick. And you'll see.
That's what I was literally thinking.
I will see you once they are done, and yeah. I'm gonna try one.
You kind of taste like shortbread.
Hmm. I don't know.
You can't really taste the Nutella.
No. It tastes different.
I like them.
Yeah. No.
You don't like them?
No, I do. I thought you could have another one of the big ones.
Yeah, it's gonna be yummy in this house.
My dad. A sausage roll, crisp sandwich, and crisps, and I'm going to be having an apple as well. I forgot to say, if you subscribe, you'll be in the OT squad, so.
I need hangers.
I'm now gonna do a bit of swing ball in the nice hot sun, and then we're probably gonna go for a cycle. So, Sasha usually goes into these, like this garden here, all the way up. But she went into that garden, and then she went, and we just went up to the top of the garden. So basically, usually she gets through this hole. And like there's the dogs in this garden, there's like two. We've tried to block it up, but she goes through there and here. So she went through there, and then she went through there to the top of their garden, and she was in the allotment there. I can see cars pulling up there. She could have got run over. Anything could have happened. And you're probably like, how did you know? Like, how did you notice that this happened? Well, I was like getting dressed for the cycle that we might not even go on because it's not safe anymore. And I looked out the window to see where Sasha was because she went around. And I couldn't see her, but I could see one of the dogs right at the bottom of the garden, their garden. And yeah, she was there. So it scared the... I think this is one of their... Anyway, just gonna ignore, I never saw that. Yeah, so we might do the cycle, we might not, so see you. Was me, my mum, and Ivana doing like a TikTok, and my mum said she was teaching us how to belly roll. It was very funny. I'm now gonna go on my bike ride with my mum on her bike. So yeah. We have just finished the cycle ride, and it was good. So I'm having casserole for dinner.
That's my
Thank you for watching. Bye. Yeah.